And they're away and racing for the Indian Oaks to almost a level start by all the 15 runners. And as they settle down to race, they're going at a tremendous fast gallop there with Solar Flower on the inside from Vindication in second place. Prize-wise is third. All the rails is Ballet Bunyan. Very close behind on the outside, there is Perpetuate making a forward move. Radiator settled back in sixth is Depart the Hornby Villard corner. Another length and a quarter behind is Flaming Bay. Up on the outside, their Queen of Fashion. Very close behind is Lara Croft on the outside. Keeping in company with Steve Jaunty on the inside as they pass the 1800. 2.5 lengths away is the Frida Kahlo. On the rails is Venus Arising. Another 2.5 lengths away, Yutai. Keeping in company on the outside is Blur as they pass the 1600. 3.5 lengths away in the rear, Somerset West. Solar Flower out in front, 3.5 lengths ahead of Vindication. 4 lengths away in Brown Cap is Prize-wise as they pass the 1400. Another 3.5 lengths behind is Ballet Bunyan. Up on the outside there, Radiate on the rails is Flaming Bay. Length and a quarter behind is the Queen of Fashion being overtaken on the outside by Perpetuate. Length and a quarter behind, C. Jaunty making a slight forward move. On the rails in Red Cap is the Venus Arising. Very close behind is the Frida Kahlo as they pass the halfway mark. 2.5 lengths behind is Yutai. Half a length up on the outside, Blur with Lara Croft. Second last in the rear, Somerset West. Passing the 1,000-meter marker now, Solar Flower bowling along merrily in front, 3.5 lengths ahead of Vindication, 2 lengths behind is Prize-wise, with Radiate making a forward move all the time on the inside as they pass the 800. Up on the outside there, Ballet Bunyan. Queen of Fashion now making a nice forward move on the rail. Flaming Bay is being scrapped on the outside, that Venus Arising improving on the rails, and they see Jaunty after that. There is the Perpetuate, Yutai, Somerset, Wet Blur, Lara Croft, that's the order. As they straighten for home. Round the turn and into the straight, it's Solar Flower on the inside, and from Vindication is in the center. Prize-wise on the outside, on the rails is Radiate, and Venus Arising is maneuvering his way down in the center. Queen of Fashion coming up on the outside, and there's Ballet Bunyan, Frida Kahlo to the right of your picture, and Venus Arising on the inside is taken up the running, about 2.5 lengths ahead of Queen of Fashion in second place. Frida Kahlo up on the outside, but the Queen Filly Venus Arising has no danger whatsoever from Frida Kahlo. Venus Arising is the winner from Frida Kahlo. Then this Queen of Fashion, Prize Wise, C. Jaunty, Ballet Bunyan, Somerset West, Blur, Radiate, Vindication, Yutai, Solar Flower, Flaming Bay, Lara Croft, second last, way behind last of all is Perpetuate.